Hi, I'm Alex Cohn. I'm here in Las Vegas at the 2014 Supernatural Convention. I'm here standing with Richard Speight Jr. How are you?
I'm doing very well. I'm doing very well.
So what's it like being our official host of the show?
Tons of pressure. It's absolute. The weight of the world is on my shoulders. Actually, it's great. They were kind enough to let me host last year, which actually I was very nervous for because I'd only done conventions where I came in, did my thing, and left. So to have them sort of throw the ball in my lap and go, hey, run with it. You got 3 days to take it up and do what you want. But it was great because it gave me a lot of freedom. So I brought on Rob Benedict's band, Loudon Swain, and morphed them into the Elastic Waistband as our sidekick band.
I love that name, by the way.
Thank you.
That
was me. That was me.
Okay, very creative.
That was my 14-year-old sense of humor, like, coming back. And I actually made up that band as a mythical band when I was a teenager. So I was finally able to give that name to an official band. Yeah. And those guys embrace it so great. They're great musicians, and they have fun with the guests on stage. They have fun in between playing cover songs and whatnot. So it's really fun having
really them. Helps build the crowd.
Oh, yeah. I mean, first of all, you're in Vegas, so you want the sort of feeling that this is a 48-hour, 72-hour party. And so that's the point. You have the band going, and the band gives it the, you know, Jimmy Fallon sort of energy and nonstop party vibe. I mean, because, you know, I come and go, guests come and go, but the band is the constant. And they're there to remind people that, hey, this is Vegas. This is a 24-hour event. This is not...
It's a party.
Yeah, this is happening the whole time. And in this case, they added a day. So we went Friday, Saturday, and Sunday last year. Now this is Thursday. This is, you know... 4 o'clock on Thursday.
It's the pre-party.
Yeah, exactly. So like, it's really great to have them because they keep the energy up, and I think we have a great turnout on Thursday. Really impressed with.
I think you like to sing too, don't you?
Listen, man, I enjoy this, having a band behind me and singing. The problem is, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be doing that. I don't necessarily have the pipes, but it's fun for me. And since I'm the host and I can do what I want, I do it.
Why not?
Yeah, exactly.
Go ahead.
I'm originally from Nashville, Tennessee. I was born and raised there, and then moved to Los Angeles to go to college. My family's all still in Nashville, so I'm in Atlanta and surrounding areas. I'm Southern.
You're Southern.
Yes, I'm very Southern.
Accent bleeds through.
We like to say, we're American by birth, but Southern by the grace of God.
Nice. I've never heard that.
Well, because you're not Southern, that's why.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'm from there and then moved to L.A. to go to college. Went to USC. I was a theater school grad, and I've been in Southern California ever since.
You love it? You're not leaving?
I like it.
You like it?
I love it. No, I like the South more. But my wife's from Oregon, and I like Oregon more. But what I do for a living is in L.A., so we stay there. And we like the neighborhood we've carved out for ourselves and our little social network.
What's your favorite thing about creation events, since you do a lot of them?
Honestly, the camaraderie I've developed with the other performers. You know, Rob Benedict's perfect example. Matt Cohen, great example. Sebastian Roche. I never acted with any of these guys on the show.
But not once, huh?
No, never, not even on the set at the same time. We've never crossed over in an episode at all. But we've all become great friends because of these conventions. And in many ways, I always tell fans that it mirrors the fandom's experience. Because a lot of these people are fans in their various towns and their various countries, and they have made social networks online. So a lot of times they're meeting people face-to-face for the first time at a convention. They become friends through the social networking of the show, but they've just communicated and they show up here, and the show has created for them a friend base, a friend network. And in many ways, it has for us too, because we do a lot of these. I mean, creation alone, we're doing 7-8 a year of these conventions.
Yeah, it's a lot.
It's a lot.
That's amazing.
You know, Rob's always there, Matt's always there, almost always Sebastian. You get Ty Olson, all these guys who are great guys, Osric. Such fun guys. We just don't know each other outside these conventions, and yet we do so many conventions that we've all become really, really tight. So it's been really, really fun. We actually look forward to doing these conventions, not only for, you know, to interact with the fans and all that, because it's everybody, all the
fans. But you've become friends.
But we're friends. We like to get together and have dinner when we get here and hang out and catch up with each other. This is, you know, our real lives have a lot going on. We don't necessarily get to see each other that often in Los Angeles, but we're going to see each other 7 or 8 times a year on the road in another city where we just hang out, and it's really fun.
It's fun. What's your favorite type of character to play?
Interesting. I like playing, I like bringing humor to serious characters, if that makes sense. I enjoy doing comedy. And
I got that from the Trickster,
yeah,
by the way,
go.
Obviously.
Well, in many ways, that's kind of the perfect mixture for me, because I do like doing...
Sarcastic. You know?
Yeah, but it's something with teeth, something that has a grounded character core. I like doing drama. It's great. Mm-hmm. And I like doing comedy. But when you can merge the two, and do a three-dimensional character that has the highs and lows of a normal human, only maybe exaggerated in the case of Gabriel.
Right, right. Sure.
But when you have a character that brings to the table both those elements, the drama, and you're able to infuse comedy into it, that to me is just a field day. That's my absolute, you know, perfect storm for acting. And Supernatural provided that in a huge way. You don't really get that opportunity as a guest star.
Right.
To do that caliber of
free range.
Yeah, and so for the guest star, this was a great opportunity. And consequently, it's a fun role to play, to have gotten to play. And I think it's also what resonates with the fans and why they still like that character, why they still like a lot of the characters, because the characters are well-developed, well-written, and well-cast. I think the people who play those roles play them really, really well. And I think it sort of extended the life of characters that have even long since died.
Yeah.
Why they're popular still on the show and on the convention circuit is because they were just a perfect mix of the right person for the right role, and the role had the right amount of depth and duality to it.
That's great. Have you ever given any thought to directing?
I actually last year wrote and directed a short film called America 101 that did really well, if I may say. We've played 30 festivals so far.
Wow.
Yeah, so it's done well. It comes out on iTunes in the next few months. It'll be distributed through iTunes and VOD and that kind of thing. So I had a great experience with that. That's something I wrote and directed and really enjoyed taking on that task, and also touring with it and going to festivals and sort of mixing on that in that.
Entering a whole new realm.
Yes, being on the other side of the line, really. I mean, I've been involved in this industry my entire adult life, but to be on the other side of the camera. I'm not in the film at all. I don't perform in it. It's purely a writing and directing exercise for me. And that was incredibly fulfilling, challenging, but fulfilling. And then to be able to then mix and mingle with others of like mind who were doing that as well was really, really satisfying and educational at the same time. So it's definitely something that I'm not just interested in, but actively pursuing.
That's great. That's great. Well, thank you so much for your time.
My pleasure.
It's been a great interview. I'm Alex Cohen with Creation TV, and we're talking to you from Las Vegas Supernatural Con. We'll see you soon.
Thank you. Las Vegas.
Yeah.